This is Steve Brogan for ChrisBrogan.com with an audio review of a Hachette audiobook entitled Fever Dream. It was written by Douglas Preston and Lincoln Child and was read by Rene Aubergeonis. Follow FBI agent Aloysius Pendergast all over the U.S. and Africa as he is involved in a quest to find out the truth about his wife. You'll end up in New York streets, southern mansions in Louisiana, and in the Florida swamps, and you'll find bodies piling up as fast as new facts as they go through their journeys. And then a question that you might ask is, how does John James Audubon fit into this? It's well written, this is suspenseful, it's interesting, and I highly recommend it. This is Steve Brogan for ChrisBrogan.com.